Thank you. boys. Want in on this number? Then show me your moves.
Think you can keep up? I could have danced all night.
Sorry! No time for an encore! Hold still!
You're too slow, little girl.
Show's over!
Youch.
This way.
Thank you.
That's quite enough sniveling, boys. Persistent, aren't you?
My grid!
You give us back Uni's garment grid right now!
Didn't you girls ever learn to share?
Give it back!
Very well, it's yours. But it won't be yours for long, love. It was nice knowing you.
No holding back. You can't keep up. Stay off my dance floor.
I chop things up and we win. I think I can handle that.
This is goodbye, love. It was nice knowing you.
Don't make me dance alone.
It was nice knowing you.
Thank you.
you off so easily next time.
Get back here!
Riku.
What was going on. I was frightened. Then, while I was dancing, something happened.
Looked like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use the garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just a kid.
Yuna, I want to see.
It'll cost you.
One moment.
She's kidding.
What? Not that? Looks sick, Tippy. Garments! Doing goody duck!
I know everything.
Shinra's an Albed. He's a real whiz kid. As a friend. I still don't know her very well. She's not exactly the talkative type. I heard she joined the Gullwings shortly before I did. Riku doesn't know much about her either.
What now?
Nothing.
Yuna, has my talking gotten better?
He really has improved quite a bit. He told me that he practiced, just so that he could talk with me more.
Having fun?
You bet! It all began when I saw this sphere of you. At least, it looked like you. I couldn't say for sure. I thought I might find more spheres like it if I joined the Gullwings, so I did. Oh, in case you're wondering, the Gullwings are sphere hunters, and sphere hunters are, well... this. We fly all over Spira. I'm really enjoying myself.
Glad to hear. For a while there, I was starting to feel like a kid.
Don't be silly.
Still analyzing.
Duck off! Greedy.
Buddy and brother are old friends. Buddy says he was aboard Sid's airship with us 2 years ago. When I told him I didn't remember, he seemed disappointed.
Miss Yuna, what can I do for you?
Our barkeep's a Hypella. No one knows his real name, so everyone just calls him Barkeep. Brother took him in, and now he works aboard the airship.
Sleep tight.
Treasure sphere waves, they're coming from those ruins they found at Gagazet.